So,
money, yo.
I can't shoot.
Just explain it, money. There's a lot of fake demonic niggas out there talking a lot of bullshit about being back from the grave or whatever block. Fuck that, here's the real shit. You wanna go to hell, cause you've been frontin' well. Grab your knife, and your shovel, and your flashlight. I blast your ass like a motherfucker who just lit up the gas pipe. I burn you, distort you, through the chambers of torture. In fact, here's the reason why I brought you. You tried to fight inside the cipher. Now I start to ignite your skull like it was a lighter. And as it burns the gasoline, I take the blade in your butt crack with no Vaseline. What's up, black rip it? Now shows them the name as the blood rips the blood stains and yes, shows the name.
It be a shape that shift, shift, shift. All the talent, you find a slip, or part of a body, part of his anatomy. Another grave digger from his battery. That was absurd, how grave digger be the grave digger. That's unheard of. I'm the man that ain't the man, they ask me and I say simply, yes I am. Then I drink it with the blood, fuck blood. I drink it with the blood, as I suck it out your main vein. No remains in my safe, my series of torture. Nitebreed brought ya. So I have to give you a taste of the demonic styles with bass, rim off the face.
I'm very hungry for that racist, for that craziness among me. And what they bring me is more fresh meat,
more
dead bodies, dead death in the street. And as I work, I'll be hearing things about people and the bodies that they bring under sacrifice to altar. I got your heart, your soul, and locked it all in the vault for safekeeping. It's very deep when I start speaking. In fact, your knees start to weaken. That blood as it drips in my mug with my breakfast. In fact, I got your ears and your eyes and the skull with the motherfucking necklace. Very pretty, very jewelry. I love it, nobody do with me. My skin is very gooey, you very nice. They can't blast me, in fact. Come out the grave, I guess why they ask me.
Yo, y'all. It's trippin', I slide the clip in the 45th and let it loose. Because I can't stand the kids try to zip the juice. In fact, they can't reproduce the real shit, the ill shit. In fact, when I kill shit, I resurrect with the stones and I build shit. I snake holes and tombs in the stones and the bones. And I laugh about those who try to approach the throne of me, the prince of darkness. In fact, when I'm done, I'm gonna spit on your carcass. And if I leave it to my two henchmen, let it loose in a dimension.
Spit on your grave, all that grave digger shit. Who can save? Put it in a jar on your shelf. Grave niggas are bad for your health. Like smoking in toxic waste. Shape, monster face. Coming,
brother. They don't know till their running. Body is discovered, chopped up.
Stop running!
In the suitcase, then I rip off the mask and you see that it's two-faced. Both are deaf, one laughing, one grinning. In fact, you see the demon with the venom. And when I kill him, we all say peace out and pass it to my brother with the
caskets.